My name's Travis Anthony, one of the owners of VaporLand in Long Beach, California. VaporLand came about as the vaping industry kind of started. My business partner and I, we're both smokers, and there was no shops really around these areas. And we saw that there was a big health demand with, you know, stopping smoking and starting vaping. The lines of juice that we decide that we want to carry, it comes down to customers' demand. We like to support local companies compared to maybe the corporate-run companies. My ear's always to the curb trying to find the best juice, where it's made, how it's manufactured. We do look for, you know, bottling and childproof locks. And so not just the juice quality or the flavorings that we're really into, we kind of want to look at the whole picture and make sure that we're not selling juice that is made in someone's backyard or garage or something like that. We currently carry 22 lines of juice. We're usually every 2 months, we'll bring in 3 or 4 new lines. And as the juice has changed over, let's say, the last 18 months, we really want to stay the cutting edge of juice. And that's a really important industry because, you know, if you find a juice you like and the chances of, let's say, getting off smoking, it'll really increase the odds of that. The industry's changed incredibly over, you know, let's say a year and a half, maybe 2 years since vape shops started popping up. The main change has been satisfaction with customers. You know, at the very beginning, there was a lot of tanks that leaked and, you know, your atomizers that didn't last more than a couple of days. So that's been a big influence to having people, you know, quit smoking, where they enjoy the experience. They're not getting frustrated. When we first started, there was a lot of people that come back because they're frustrated with the device and we were buying the best that was on the market. So over the last 6 months, it's really satisfied the customer, which has made our job a lot easier to please them. And as dripping or your Genesis style tanks, and as in our industry down here in Southern California, we definitely are big into the rebuildable atomizers, K-funds, and now you have tanks like the Aspire Atlantis or the Sub-Tank that are coming out so people don't have to drip, but they can still have the same experience as a dripper. I think VaporLand's best known for being a community vape shop where we really take pride in giving customer service. We like to spend time, we like to share our experiences, ask your experience, and then try to find a good end result for both of us. My name's Travis Anthony. I'm one of the owners of VaporLand in Long Beach, California. We'd like to thank Vape Capitol for spending the time coming out and sharing our shop with everybody. We appreciate it.